Discuss about the astringents. Types of astringents are the principal astringents. Those are included in all steps. There are two types. First one, that's metal salts, which includes salts of aluminium, manganese, zinc, iron, bismuth, silver, zirconium, etc. So which are the different salts of all these? Let the examples: aluminium chloride, aluminium hydroxychloride, aluminium sulfate, aluminium subacetate solution, alum, zinc chloride, zinc sulfate, tungsten silver nitrate, zirconium salts like zirconium silicate, zirconium carbonate, zirconium oxide, etc. So these are the different metal salts which has astringent effect or astringent action. Second types of astringents, that's the certain other salts that contain these metal ions in the form of free radicals, in which these metal ions are present in the form of free radicals. For example, permanganate. The most common example of astringents, that is the potassium permanganate solution. So that potassium ions is present in which in the free radical form, and it produces antimicrobial action also. So that permanganate is also produces that astringent effect. So these are the different categories of the different principal astringents. Out of all these salts of metals, two substances included in our syllabus in detail study, that's aluminium, particularly alum, and zinc sulfate. ये दो हमारे इसमें इंक्लूड किए गए हैं और उनके मोनोग्राफ्स दैट शुड बी प्रिपेयर्ड बाय यू. आपको प्रिपेयर करना, दैट्स योर होमवर्क. यू शुड प्रिपेयर द मोनोग्राफ ऑफ एलम एंड जिंक सल्फेट. ओके, सो द लास्ट पार्ट्स ऑफ आवर टॉपिकल एजेंट्स रिमेनिंग दैट मिसलेनियस कैटेगरीज. Which includes sulfur and its compound. That's why it starts in next lecture. Thank you.